Time you drove.
I know. Well, I mean, you've been pretty eager to drive. So, and Sarah put in a shift. Now that's up to me to make it the rest of the way.
A whole 7 hours.
Yeah. 6.5.
Barely.
I'm not gonna hit this jump. I don't know if you've seen how big it is, but so whatever they gotta do to get over it. It's a typical construction site though. Nobody knows what they're doing. They're just moving shit around.
6'4".
Pull that speaker away from Jeep though, because he gets all.
Who's winning?
What's the score?
6'4".
6'4", me.
I stuck it in Luke's van when he wasn't watching.
What are you doing?
I don't want the smoke.
Wow, look at the shape of this tape.
Yeah, compared to that one.
He outplayed me on that one. He outplayed me on that one. That was Dragon Ball Z right there.
All right, Tasmanian Devil.
So
now we gotta go down there and film Adam.
Oh, Adam showed up? What time you got? 1:15. Finally out of bed. Got geared up.
How's the sand track, boys?
Dreamy. It's just dreamy out there. Dreamy, rough, smooth, rough, you know, rough.
Sign me up for the British 125 Championship. I'm ready.
I think he's aged out of that though. About 12 years ago.
I think you have to be 18
I think 12 years
ago.
Yeah,
18 and under.
I'm a little too old, but they let me in anyways.
This place is no joke.
No.
No rest, hands are jacked up. No brakes. It's out here, you know?
Yeah, buddy!
You gotta let me go. Finally, not that I need you to tell me. One down, one down.
good, dude?
I got that. This guy's sweating.
We good?
He does. I sent him a nice. You know, I go into the camper working. Send him a video. Nothing. I got nothing from him.
You was my dog. I would have win the war in the world on your car. On your car. Thought you had my back. You let me fall. You feel my pain. Then you called. Now I got a ball without you. Now I got a ball. Now I got a ball without you. Now I got a ball. Now I got a ball without you. Now I got a ball. Now I got a ball. Now I got a ball.
I post it. I get nothing. You like it.
You know Luke was out of the office. Randy was in party.
That's not my problem.
Party mode.
Did you put that in slow-mo, those tassels?
Dude.
No, the jelly curl hair is like the best.
I don't care.
Randy got back inside, 12:30, 1 o'clock, watched the video, had to change his underwear because he was so excited, and Luke was pissed. Pissed.
I drew up all night, didn't I?
I didn't sleep.
Hey! Off the phone! Let's get to work! Fire it up! Fire it up!
You're boys, dude!
Dude, come on!
Yeah. Gotta light up the shit like this, nigga. I just feel it, nah. Yeah.
Get your fucking skates. Get your skates sharpened up. Ice skate through there. Go turn. Look at this. Look at that.
Wow. Would you look at it? Look at this. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that. Just look at it.
Adam's here. Creeping up on 9 o'clock. Still hasn't shown up.
I don't know where he is.
Track's ready.
Doing.
Track's ready. It's looking good. Just ready for the shots. And it's just Luke out here doing all the legwork again. Come on, Adam. Come on.
No call, no text.
No call, no text. That's the name of the game with Adam. He just leaves you hanging, wanting more, you know?
And, well, track looking good. Done. Strike Daddy's laying some water down. Finishing touches. Done. Go up now, get this extraterrestrials equipment set up, all the band equipment, so Randy Saltine and Dixie Gall can just fly in later and get right to work. So that's on the list next. Gear up, ride, film, whips. Start the party weekend the right way.
Yeah.
still dirty. What?
You can't see that's dirty?
Let's go, Dozer.
You gotta drop that blade just a little bit.
Yeah.
Stop going off GPS. Freelance.
Shut up, too.
Freelance blade work.
Let her go. Oh,
was that sand or in or out, Spoonie?
Call that out.
What is that?
Hey, he's gonna have red toenails. Give him a
let's get Elliot over to paint the line. Way better.
Yeah, but that gets blown out though. You can't even go by that.
Dozer.
You
wanna say it one time?
What happens when you paint the line?
Yeah, fuck Adam. Let's go look at this line.
Come on over.
Six inches.
Stand back here. Get a view of this line.
That is a representation of how street Adam is.
Did the alignment myself?
Did the alignment myself?
Luke, you just look like Grandpa.
Tink, tink. Oh.
Tink.
You remember this gingerly touch our toes?
Come on over, Cam.
Come where?
Come on over, Cam.
I'm right here.
Just like Cam to the Patriots.
Who'd be walking away? This kid thinks he's funny. Isn't it?
Do you want to hold it for a minute?
No, I don't want
to. It feels like. I mean, you're welcome to hold it.
No, I don't want to participate. I want to win.
Just check.
Spoonie and I poured our hearts out.
The guy on the video right now, he's off the team. We'll take Sarah.
Bixby is taking the hot serves from the big man. Just boom. Doing great.
Guys, I can name multiple occasions where you both fucked up as much as me.
Well, I'm going to tell you right now, whose heart was in the sand, and that's ours. Your knees, clean as can be.
This is why we can't win, because our team...
There's no dynamic.
No team.
There's a team here. You guys are just sore losers, that's it.
No,
gotta learn how to lose, boys.
We've got a dictator. A lot of able-bodied people.
Adam would be the captain.
No,
I was Adam from the volleyball team. He didn't even play sports.
He's the least athletic
captain. Adam, not the captain.
Get him,
Adam. No, no, no.
If we're being
honest, that's the rolling.
I am outraged.
Luke, no. She goes, Adam's the captain of the volleyball team. Oh.
Done. You might as well just keep him in the office.
He'll
be the coach.
Adam's a captain. The kid never touched a ball sport in his life. But he's captain.
Where is he? He disappeared.
Oh my god. Adam's gone.
Surprise.
Late start. Early retirement. I don't know. It's the invite for next year is wishy-washy at this point. Luke's picking up all the slack right now anyway, so this happens every single weekend that we make plans with them, so.
You want to say it? Or do you want me to say it?
Yeah, on a count of three. 1, 2, 3. Fuck Adam.
I'm a master of all trades.
I didn't know until I got here.
Housewife.
Yeah, that's, you know.
But how many?
Tell me why.
Dick and Randy on stage. What else do you need?
I just want to remind everybody. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, tell whoever your partner next to.
Randy came out of retirement. Suits a little tight. You can tell us we need a couple cheeseburgers.
I know it's
we've seen those FX in our pants.
But we're going to end it after this song.
Very tight.
Because I
very
want
tight
to
for Dick.
Have everybody ready to make some money tomorrow, okay? Bet on yourself. Always bet on black unless it's red.
Burning down the one night stand. Everything around me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. To start to feel so low, I decided quickly. Hey, first it wasn't easy.
No, it wasn't.
And lips, here we go, baby. We're back, Dreamland Party 2020, setting up for the StrykeDaddy Inc. Poker Run Challenge.
It's going to be a big one this year. It's only getting bigger. It's only getting better. Come on and see what's going on. And
something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just wanna look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Saturday, party day. Friday, for a warm-up. My God, it was like a full-on... It was like a normal Saturday, but it was just the warm-up day. So Saturday, it's gonna be action-packed. Poker run challenge, whips, big jumps, lit kits. It's gonna be a good one, really good one.
What?
How you feeling?
I feel great. Wait until you see me out there. I don't know. It's not gonna be as good as Dozer, but we'll be good.
Oh yeah.
Hey, do those legs come over easy?
Leg work, a little prep for the Strike Daddy Inc. Poker Run Challenge, 2020 edition. Might have a better shot at getting the Lit Kit Award than a win in the motos.
Too light behind the bike. Well said.
Fill her up, because I know you're going to be on the fucking bike.
Yeah, we That sand looks deep in the back. We're gonna be laboring.
So you wanna be a champion?
Your preparation for the event. Let's just hear a little bit while Dozer finishes up practice here.
Preparation, minimal. Course is great. Listen to the traction. Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Alright, that's the CEO and founder of StrykeDaddy Inc., the brains behind this race. So once practice is finished up, he's got about a lap to go, and we're going to get the riders in real quick.
Wouldn't explode from rock.
Right.
How are you feeling this year?
Feeling good, ready to go. Been training all year. Loops in for it.
Oh,
Jimmy's ready, man.
For the crowd.
Jimmy's ready.
Race hard, high action. As I like to say.
Ooh, ten of spades.
We're gonna be packed in the back of the store.
Melee.
What's your game plan? What are you going to do?
Nobody's starting off.
Game plan is, first off, since I got to share a gate, get in front of Johnny Lawrence and just roost the hell out of him.
Let me go.
Whatever I got to do to put Luke on the ground, that's the game plan.
All right, I'm going to get one from the bottom. No, top.
Oh, shoot. That's not good.
Why is there a V?
Great.
What'd you pull?
Five of...
A red five. That's the lowest number that anyone pulled.
No, Ryder Fox has a two. So I'm 3 seconds behind the leader.
You know what you gotta do.
That guy's going down.
It's the only thing. So it stops the ache. But it's made of all the things I have to take. We'll be right back.
best for last night. It just seems like one big pasture left of me, cause she left me no choice. I push my fingers until my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops me. Hey, if the pain goes on, I'm not gonna make it. Put me back together, or separate the skin from bone. Leave me all the pieces, then you can leave me alone. Tell me the reality is better than the dream, but I found out the hard way.
Try, man. The kids are fast.
We've got dirt in every orifice.
And a pair. You're sitting on a pair and two moto wings.
Looking pretty good.
It ain't looking good for the rest of us already. Rigged. Rigged.
Ha, you better believe I stacked that deck last night.
Rigged. Made two passes, but we ate it.
1-1-3-1-1.
Where do you think we'll
and two pair.
Motos couldn't have gone much better. I have two pair. But Ryder Fox and somebody else, Poker Hand beat me, so I'm thinking I'm giving the number one plate over to the number 48. Yellow plate might have taken it home. I really do think so.
There's no way. Your moto scores are way better.
But my moto score counts as a 1, and his counts as a 2. But the difference is, his poker hand, he has the kid.
Second moto count.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
No, he has the kid piggybacking on his poker hand. So they're 1-2. I'm 3rd.
He came in the inside and just was wheeling over back.
1-2. So he would finish 1 point ahead of me. If my math is correct.
You two move on. Now you just talked that out.
You might be in trouble.
Yeah, I think you got it.
You might have just gave like an 18-year-old pimple-faced kid
$2,000.
Yeah.
Once a year, we called him Sasquatch last year. He rode around with 14 gallons of gas all day. Two more in the Camelback, just in case. Let's give it up a running race.
Top 11, baby!
Yeah. Look at you.